Good evening, folks. My name's Joe, and I'm going to play for you tonight some nice Christmas songs for your enjoyment. All right. You know that I do have a special guest supposedly arriving at any time now.
Hello, Joe. Hello, everyone.
Introduce yourself.
I am Elf Jackie, as you can see with my nice little elf costume, right?
All the way from
the North Pole. Whoa. I'm so busy making lots of toys for the boys and girls.
How's the weather up there?
It's very, very cold up there. Oh, it's much nicer down here.
I thought it was cold here.
Well, you know, Joe, I would love to just say a story to your audience today, if you don't mind. Would that be okay? Well, here I go. I'm sure that everyone will enjoy the story. 'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
That's because I set a trap and caught the little louse.
Stop. Let's try this again, shall we? 'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
What just ran up your blouse?
Woo! Let's hopefully this will work this time. 'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
That's because I have a cat, and that's that. Time is here.
Thank you.
Christmas gonna be late. We can only stand the wait, so Christmas gonna be late. Alvin!
I guess I'm never gonna read the story to you. But you know what? We have something even better. We're going to play a lot of great Christmas music. So let's keep going, Joe, shall we?
Ready.
They didn't get to see my shoes.
How are you going to show them?
I'm not sure I'll show you. I'm going to show you my shoes. This is how I was able to get from the North Pole all the way to Saxonburg.
It's like a size 12.
Woo!
I guess the elf had big feet up there. That's from treading through the snow all the time.
Yes, yes.
Favorite Christmas
songs. I love that too.
hear those choirs singing that song.
Yes, the angels.
Thank you.
Christmas tree in German.
He's putting me on the spot.
Oh, come on, it's not that hard.
Sound of Music. Oh. It's a couple good ones that are played from the Sound of Music.
And my cranberry juice.
Yes. During Christmas time. One of them is, let's do a little two song medley, shall we?
Okay. Let's Sound of Music.
Sound
we'll
of
have to
music.
Put two together.
Remember, who was it? Julia? Wait, who is the...
It was so long ago.
Oh my goodness.
I saw that movie.
She's escaping my memory.
Julie Andrews.
Julie Andrews. Oh. That's it. You got it. Yes. Julie Andrews.
Okay.
Heart makes all the difference.
Boy, you elves are smart.
I'm grateful for you. I'm grateful to know that you are there in our audience tonight, and I pray for you, and so does Joe, right? We really love you and wish you all
nice
the best this holiday season. Yes.
Snow, baby, go.
No, that was joking. I'm not winded at all. I'm all right. Thirsty, though. That's the only thing. A little bit thirsty.
Cranberry juice?
Sure. First sip since March.
Fresh squeeze. All right, let's see. Something nice and slow that the children like.
I hope we're playing all your favorites. We would be asking for requests if we were with you.
We're playing the songs that we think
you'll
would request
like these.
Anyway.
Yes, that's true.
Right?
Let me see how this looks on this side. Not as good. Tradition like my family did by going to see the Nutcracker every December. If you lived in Pennsylvania or Pittsburgh, they do it at the Benedum every December.
Mm-hmm. And that particular song was the dance
of the sugar plum fairies.
You got it.
Thank you.
your heart be light. From now on, our troubles.